I have a wife who has ADHD. I have a son who has ADHD, and I'm a teacher of ADHD students. One of the misconceptions is that ADHD students are all hyperactive, which they're not. There is an inattentive aspect, which means that they're not attentive to some activities, but those activities they are attentive to, those preferred activities, they are super focused on and would make great brain surgeons. And anything in that field, the quiet, super intense attention with no distractions.